guys, Captain Hockey82 back here today with you with more of PC Building Simulator. It has been quite a while since I've been back on here. They have a lot of new features we're going to take a look at today. So, we're getting ready to do it. I haven't really just got onto the game, so I haven't done anything. I haven't checked anything out. So we're going to go in here and see what we can do. I do have some orders that are ready to work on. From where I left off last time, go ahead and turn the lights on. That seems to be new. It's not new, it's there, but they definitely did a nice visual overhaul. Looks a lot nicer, more actually realistic. And this is part of the, if you own 25% of the company, you can actually change its name, because right now it's Tim's Red Hot Repairs, and that just doesn't sound good. So these are the orders we got to work on. We'll come back to those. We just want to check out the actual place first. Looks nice. Our main computer for our order, our parts and everything. Our calendar hasn't changed. Tells you how low behind there are. This is still from Halloween in here, so they definitely need to fix that, because it's not Halloween anymore. And I can change peripherals, but at level 5, our actual workstation, we can build this, we can build that when we get to level 8, and we build this for an extra $1,500, and we can check to see what we have in inventory. It's all used, but it's not broken, so that one we can sell. I'm not going to be able to use a broken anything, right? Did he do anything? No. Go ahead and accept these. So we got remove viruses. Can run Adobe Photoshop, recommended spec, and then upgrade the CPU. So easiest one. I kind of forget how to play. So, forgive me if I'm a little slow. Fire scanner. Always restart when you install things. All right. Just go ahead and run this. Holy crap, 553 infected, took 1 second. Holy crap. Clean files. Done. We are done. Come pick up your piece of shit. First of all, let's just take a look at this before I complete that one. Let's take a look what CPU he has. He wants to upgrade. I got one that should work already actually on it. Make sure we add the thermal paste. Gonna replace all the cables, get a little extra bonus money. And then we gotta boot it, make sure it turns on. Give me my money. I'm a cheapo. New bits and parts. I need to plug everything in and see what I need to upgrade for it to run at its recommended settings so I know what I need to order. Okay, first of all, let's spray the hell out of this. This is dirty. Put the case back on for now. There we go. Don't have it plugged into the GPU, it's not gonna work. The hell's just let's play it, man. Okay, not pro, just regular. Needs more RAM. Power that off. Let's take this out. Okay, we got an order. Not a problem. We'll go over here to the store. Actually, what? Sheen Titan XL, 8 gigs. All right, I can do everything we do. We're going to go ahead and come into tomorrow. That was a lot of boxes for one thing, right? All right. Well, let's go ahead and get this one fixed. Make sure boots up and we're good to go. All right. Another one done. Give me that money. I can't get that one. I don't have it. So close. Messing. Easy. Okay, we're building another one. I'll get the money. So that one's 8 gigs. Easy enough. We're going to throw you there. And I think I already bought a better Jeep graphics card before I ended the last episode or last time I played it. Actually, we should probably take out the graphics card. All right, now we can go over here and I am a cheapskate. You know, it's early on. I don't have a lot of money and funds. This is what I'm going to have to do. And it clearly works. I gotta operate on a budget. You know, it's not my fault. They're dusty as hell. Yes, I know. Give me my money. Whatever. You only asked for a freaking graphics card. I gave you a better graphics card. Give me my money and stop complaining. First of all, let me clean the hell out of this. This is dirty. People, take care of your computers. And you want new ones, that's fine, because I have brand new ones for you. Okay, go come again. All right, nothing we do to tomorrow. All right. I'm gonna pull that graphics card out because I don't want them to I don't want need to be using the brand new one. I'll use that for a customer. The hell am I thinking? All right. I turn the light on first. There we go. This will be our diagnose table. This will be our repair table. What is that in the bottom there? You see that? Right where my mouse is there? The center dot? I don't know. Maybe I'm just seeing things. Any jobs? There we go. Graphics card, dust, and RAM. Updating your graphics card and your RAM is not going to help you from visiting too many dodgy sites, let's be honest. But, okay. Well, those are in transit. Let's go ahead, and we definitely need some more RAM. Let's see what he's got in here, because I replaced it with the same kind. He's got two in here. Probably should put the cables in first. No CPU installed. Well, that's a problem. I'm not a cheapskate. I want to buy him. But it depends on his budget here. He's got a budget of 190, so we got to keep that in mind. We're going to go into the store, find something, a CPU. That's fine. Perfect. Wait. I know we went a little over budget, but oh well. All right, this one. This one was a prompt, give me it back. You can have your old one back. Nice plane. All right, let's get their money. Let's see what you got. I hate doing the ones where you have to hit the mark that's not very nice. Jump. hey, you had a big budget. I'm going to use it all. Plus, you want to get the RAM, so let me get take care of the RAM now. All right. I need to see where you're at, so everything's gonna come on. We're gonna click 3 mark, and we'll probably call an episode, and then we'll come back. We will go about how we fixed it. That is pretty bad. All right, guys. Gonna leave it there. I will see you guys in the next episode. Hope you guys enjoyed. Please remember to leave a like, subscribe. Let me down below what you want me to see me do. If you just want me to build some kind of computer, please let me know. And we'll see you in the next episode. Take care.